Washington's changed Ron Kind. He used to vote against Nancy Pelosi for Speaker. Not anymore. Kind had the chance to stop Nancy Pelosi from becoming Speaker, but Kind caved to his leader and refused to vote against her. He empowered Pelosi and the Liberals' wish list of defunding police, raising taxes, and taking our freedoms. So when Pelosi and Washington Liberals pass their radical agenda, we know who to blame. Ron Kind.